No, that's too much.
Really not a whole lot to talk about. It's a workshop. We've got 24 working bays, 2 alignment lifts, 2 sets of tire changing stations. We've got some tire carousels for proper tire storage. A lot of shops don't have the same equipment that we do. They stack tires in their parts department floor to ceiling. We didn't want you to get the bottom tire because it usually damages the carcass of the structure. So we've got a large investment just in the workshop facilities and equipment, just under $2 million here. So it's a lot of fun. As a matter of fact, my shop foreman, Matt Hall, brought his family up today just to swing through. I don't think we were expecting to find a crowd of you guys from Matt. So thank you very much for coming to our house and welcome to our house and hopefully welcome home to you. We're gonna go to the other side of the shop. As you guys can see, it actually gets pretty chilly. These guys, some mornings they want a jacket on, some, Kenny, turn off the air conditioner, turn off the fan. So this place, we get to provide a very comfortable environment for them to work so they can best serve you. I spent 14 years as a master tech. I never had it this good. I'm kind of envious of these guys. And I've worked all the Highline stuff, Porsche, Audi, Lamborghini, Bentley, Bugatti. Spent a lot of time in really cool shops, but this place is super, super fun. We're very proud to be here, proud to be in Orlando and open for you guys to give you another option to service your vehicle. If you have any questions after we get through to the end, I've got some business cards, happy to talk to you for a little bit. And then I believe Mr. Schaefer will take over and continue the tour on. So I'm going to go this way, if you'll follow me. Most of us are here well beyond closing hours every night, just making sure that things are clean. Behind you, we've got our own Zamboni. It does ride up the ramps to the second floor. Twice a day, clean the showroom floors as well. Things don't stay on the ground for very long here. It's kind of like the 10-second rule. Same thing with our workbenches. We don't allow anything to stay out, ever. Cleanliness and organization is of paramount importance to us. So yes, we do a lot of work here. This is not for show. We are maintaining a museum-like workshop on purpose. So, anybody have any questions?